And the classic starter. Oh, this is vintage, not minty, sorry. Vintage.
Right. Alright, the... Start to switch the Vickrams in the booster.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, now we're good.
Yep.
Alright.
Ooh, got some up throws on the top left.
Alright, so this is loser's quarters. Alright, so...
Never want to be there.
3 out of 5. No bans. So we're
no
definitely going to see an FD stage if he doesn't just 3-0
it. Yeah, we're going to see vintage practices.
Yeah.
Bank grabs. But he's
wow. He just tilted that double lasers, but he doesn't
somehow
get the edge grab. But now he gets it.
Yeah,
he
got a second chance, though.
Yeah. You know, Falco doesn't get too many chances.
Not too many second chances. Yeah. Not too many. Yeah, not too many chances in the first one.
Yep. That was a good power shield. Just gets him with the tip or nair.
Okay, that's...
Oh, that grab didn't even get up.
Oh,
the way back.
Spot shot doesn't work out.
Tipper, yeah, he waited for it.
Okay, air dodge doesn't work out there either.
Oh, that was scary.
Yeah.
Down air. Yeah, laser the other way.
Okay. Oh, that was a quick down a shine. I like that.
Yeah, alright, it's something. But I'm still down a whole stock right now.
Yep, trying to put on some pressure, lasers.
Yeah.
Gets caught in the corner. Gets out though.
Oh, Timber, the weirdest hitbox of Timber.
Yeah, just getting juggled by Marth now.
Yeah, he's just getting
top
juggled.
Platform. Okay, makes it down.
Oh, what a counter.
Yeah, right?
Oh, but he misses completely with that second shot.
Yeah, this gets totally reversed.
Yeah.
What?
Oh,
I was going to say, makes it back.
Wow, not where you want to up be. Not
Ooh.
Where you want to up be.
That's actually crazy, yeah.
Yeah, Vickram, he
gets
a little
it.
Bit
it's
of a smirk on his face. He knows
got the
that was,
boost.
Yeah. Oh, these counters.
Okay, yeah, he's throwing them out.
Yeah, he is throwing them out. All right, pretty questionable recovery right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, yeah, shaking by the counters.
Shaking and baking. But he's still got a full stock lead. Vickram's, he
yeah,
needs to
true.
Take a quick one.
Okay.
Oh, accidental ledge.
Got him at the edge.
Yeah.
A fair amount of pressure.
It's so hard to just commit
yeah,
to the Marth killer. It's hard. Even though it's the best option, you have to have discipline.
Yeah, Vickram knows what he's doing, though. Looks
he knows,
like it. He's,
yeah.
got, he's got like 100% on.
Yeah, he's doing good. He hasn't gotten touched yet. Oh, except right there. Commentator's
yeah,
curse.
Right. You got
oh.
him.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Wow. All
right.
Well, we just ruined it for him. That was
yeah,
all our fault.
Definitely
we're sorry, guys.
Sorry, Falco fans, but Vickram's got the data. He
yeah.
definitely could have done it.
He could have done it. That was definitely a doable game.
Yeah, absolutely.
Takes him to Yoshi's. There's no ban, so he definitely could have taken him to Dreamland. But how do you feel about this?
I think Yoshi's is fine if you just want pressure.
I don't know, dude. Marth can kill Falco real quick on Yoshi's.
You're right. Dreamland makes the most sense.
Yeah.
But if Vickram's feeling Yoshi's...
I mean, yeah, maybe he's just feeling
combo.
It.
Yeah,
he's just got the fire in him. He wants to move fast.
Yeah.
He says the problem is he wasn't killing Marth quick enough.
Yeah, I wasn't hitting you enough.
Yeah, it wasn't that I was getting killed too fast.
Gets a beat.
Yeah. Vintage takes the first stock.
Randall gets involved.
Oh, sour spot down smash. Oh, that was some quick stuff, but he doesn't get the edge guard. He just gets right back. Oh, really nice edge guard.
Yeah, it's edge guard.
Yeah, it's tough to keep refreshing your invincibility like that without messing up.
They're just really getting around all the just edge smashes.
They're scrapping right now.
But yeah, Vintage seeing that.
Oh, he's got him on the platform.
Grabs.
Oh,
that
was nice. That was some
yeah.
nice Marth stuff.
Yeah, gets him up a stock. Hey,
yeah.
counter finally hit. Another
that was
one.
Like the tipperiest hit of the down air too.
He's really feeling himself.
He is feeling it.
Yeah, four
now
counters.
Now he's getting these counters. Yeah, I'm loving the counters now. Finally working out. He's all right. Right now I hate them. Now they're bad. They're bad.
It's really a roller coaster of emotions.
Yeah.
These counters.
He's really putting them in and out of style real quick.
In one stock. That's his
sixth
counter.
Never mind. He's outdone. Overplayed. Bad counters.
All right. They were good for a while. Up airs. Juggling, though. Juggling Falco is always good.
Just barely doesn't make it back.
Yeah.
Power shield in his face.
Yeah, it works out. Air doesn't.
Oh, laser F smash.
That always feels great.
Brandon saying hi.
Yep. Saving
Marth. Still going for these counters, man. All right. I guess it worked. All right. Would you say you killed him with a counter? That was the last move he did.
I guess so, yeah. It was just the aftershock.
Yeah.
Kind of such a powerful move.
Mind game. So, game three here. So, Vintage up to 2-0, and now he takes him to Dreamland.
Yeah, Dreamland looking good. He just escaped the platform combo.
Yeah, so Dreamland nice. Good because...
got him in the corner.
Yeah, Marth can't follow up on Falco as easily. Just juggling him.
Yeah, so get some up airs. Alright, Vickram up being up.
Yeah. It's the only way out. Alright, these counters are literally getting him nothing.
Yeah, now they're actually getting him a punish. Yeah. He's got laser beam. Edge guarded.
Yeah, that was a good edge guard. At 141, he's living here.
Yeah, right. That's the power of Dreamland.
Is he gonna take it back? Yep.
Arthritis kicking in, maybe a little bit.
Oh, that's all you gotta do.
Yeah, that's
to cure.
A cure. Commentator's cure.
Uh-huh. Just missed every single laser. Near. He avoided them all.
Yeah, the pro drift.
Wow, but not a good laser right there. Oh, he was reading.
Huge read. Alright, up tilt. Hits there. He knows his hitboxes.
I do not like that down air. He tried to do something.
Edge cancel just because.
Combo. Tilts him off. Really struggling on this edge guard.
Yeah, not. Now it's reverse.
Now that Marth gets him.
Yeah, huge sword.
So, is he gonna clean up his stock quick to make it 2 stocks apiece?
Alright, laser jab.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, just punishing that counter again.
Alright, just
missed the counter in the middle of the stage.
Yeah,
I mean, he looks like he's doing it, on reach. He was at 100%.
Yeah,
so
I would say his counters are definitely some kind of hard read, but he's doing a lot of them that are really bad, you know? Maybe he's just got a lot of bad reads.
At least that one was at 100%. I mean, yeah. But maybe at a riskier spot.
But even though he's missing all these counters, it doesn't matter. He's still
a lot of pressure at the ledge.
He's up 2-0, and now he's up 2 stocks to 1.
Yeah.
It's looking like Vikram's about to get 30, which I would be pretty surprised at, honestly.
Yeah, it'd be surprising. Yeah. But Vikram can still definitely make it back.
Yeah,
it's still working on this stock here.
That's what you gotta do.
Yeah, he's at 100% right now.
Oh, but he just barely misses that edge guard. Yeah. Well, getting stuck on the platform. Oh, is he in the down air?
Yeah, DIY.
Yep. That's it. 3-0. That's